What is the mass in grams of 2 moles of carbon? So what we're looking for here is little m. So m is going to equal the number of moles times the molar mass. You consult the periodic table and find the atomic mass of carbon is 12 amu, atomic mass units. So the molar mass is just going to be 12 grams. So now what do we have here? The mass is going to be the number of moles. They're given 2. The molar mass is 12 grams. Multiply them together, you get 24 grams. And the answer is B.